Foreign Office choir will now sing the national anthem.